Welcome to Gabby's Kitchen, starring Gabby today. So today we will be making a Japanese strawberry shortcake. And the first step says, whisk eggs in bowl, then add sugar and mix until incorporated. So. Shell. That was three. Okay, that was three and then four. Okay, you have to whisk this. Okay, I see. I don't normally use these for baking. I'm old fashioned. I don't know if I'm old fashioned, but I just use the old whisk. And then add sugar. How much sugar did it say? How do I do this? Okay. Setup just makes it look nice, but this is hard. One. And then two. This looks like custard. Until incorporated, it says. I don't know, this looks pretty incorporated. You turn off the whisk, obviously, so you don't like. Yeah. And then it says over boiling hot water. Okay. Ow. That hurts. Don't try this at home, kids. That's not one to touch. I want to eat it though. I think it's pretty high. I feel like I can do this. It's gonna look like.
I want to!
Is it mold? You can't eat it, it has eggs.
I can help, but my finger's just like.
Is it warm to the touch?
It's good. It could go for a little longer, I mean. When this cake is done, I'm just gonna be like da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Do you think this is done? I feel like this is done. This is way done. Yeah, this is way done. This may be overdone. It says add flour into batter and mix for. How did I do this? It's stuck. What? Oh my gosh! I thought I was gonna be stuck to the towel. I was like so worried there. Ooh. So then you get your recipe like soaked. And then
do not eat the sugar.
Okay, how much flour? It says cake flour, not whole flour. Mom?
We didn't have cake flour.
Whatever. This is gonna have to do then.
Slowly, yeah?
Yes. Where's the milk? I need the milk. Oh, wait, right here. to enjoy the rest. Add the garnish below if you like baking too. Okay? That would be very kind of you. I think this is really good. Well, you just want me to like stand up for 30 minutes?
Nope. Do you have any idea what you could be doing right now?
Nope. Oh, cleaning up.
What was it?
Cleaning up. Sugar! Since we're a YouTuber now, do we have to put like stuff about ourselves on the internet?
What are you talking about?
Like, if you look up like Ariane Coffin, do you get like their whole life story?
Pretty much.
But I'm only 10 years old.
It's a very short story.
Okay. I only have a page. What will they do for me on the internet then? Lovely and beautiful daughter. Ariane and Chris's lovely, beautiful daughter. Oh, and don't mention the second one.
So what, the second daughter?
Yes. Don't mention the second one. They put a picture of a troll. No. Ready?
Yes.
This is magic floor. This is how you get anything in the world that you want. So there. So now I wish for them to be done and they are good. Get your whatever. You can use this. You can use something else. I use this because that's what we have. So you put it over, and then you get the jam, and you're like this. Oh no, did it stick? Oh thank God. to, well, open up the bin, obviously. And then you want like a ton, like a buttload of strawberries. Like, it's insane.
Well, remember, you only have half a cake now.
You're not gonna have that many. Okay. I like strawberries, though. My goodness, I don't like strawberries. Just put them all in.
Whoa, 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 whoa. There, my friend. You really don't need that many strawberries.
Okay, I'll put these. I'm going to put some on top of the cake, you know. I was thinking about making like a flower pattern of strawberries on the top. So you're going to get these strawberries. Oh, you just do it like that? Shake, 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 shake. I think it's good. Well, then you want to cut your strawberries.
What about that knife? And not on the towel.
You're right, okay. We're gonna do something, and we're gonna do something that the recipe did not say. Because we dropped the other side on the floor.
So we're gonna make two layers by cutting it in half. Stop pushing on the cake.
Like this.
Yeah. That works. We'll get a half cake.
Perfect.